Folks, it's that time of year again. It's Chester Davidson's birthday, and it's about to take place right now, and that's because today is August 7th, 2021. That means Chester Davidson is 6 years old. What does that mean? It means 6 years ago, Chester Davidson was delivered, and a baby girl. And when she was born, she was so pretty. She's just so pretty, very pretty. And she grew up to be a very pretty little girl. So today, as we've done every year, we are celebrating her birthday. She is 6 years old. So soon, the party will begin. Thank you. Birthday, and she's 6 years old today. And what it means is that she's having a beautiful day. What we call it, big day. August 7th is her birthday, and today is August 7th, and that means she's gonna have a beautiful day. She's gonna have a lot of presents, and everybody is gonna rejoice and be happy for Chester, because Chester is a very beautiful child. She's very smart, she's very intelligent, and very studious, and she listens to her parents, and of course, she's a very lovely child. So that's why the siblings are all gathered to celebrate Chester's birthday. Amongst those that will be celebrating will be Adriana, Diana, Brett, and of course, mom and dad, Joy Davidson, and Dr. Adrian Davidson. So before we begin, let's get the thing rolling. Happy birthday, Chester. Here we are. Yes. So the party is on now, folks. And it's Chester's birthday. Happy birthday. So let's get the music going. What is the noise? Why is it so quiet here? Oh, why is that one hidden from the camera? Why is everybody so quiet? Let's celebrate. It's Chester's birthday. Now, before we go on started, so we're gonna sing happy birthday. Folks, it's Chester's birthday once again, and we are here to celebrate with Chester's siblings. We have Chester the celebrant, we have Adriana Davidson, we have Donna Davidson, we have Brent, we have the lovely and beautiful mom, Joy Davidson, and of course, we have yours truly, Dr. Davidson, here to celebrate Chester's birthday. So let's say, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Chester Davidson. Happy birthday to you. Yes, sir.
Chelsea is 6 years old. 6 years old. Can you believe it? How time flies. She woke up the baby yesterday. We're just calling her. You know, give me that pretty bottle. Now she's a grown baby. She doesn't use pretty bottles anymore. She eats her own food. 6 years old. She is 6 years old. Thank you. Today is your birthday. Say, today is my birthday and I love it. Say. Say it loud. I want to hear it like you shout when you're talking to Brad. Say, today is my birthday and I love it. Say, today is my birthday and I love it.
Today is my birthday and I love it.
Today is my birthday and I love it. Say it.
Today is my birthday and I love it.
Okay. And my name is Chelsea Davidson. Say it.
And my name is Chelsea.
Say it loud.
And my name is Chelsea Davidson.
And I love my birthday.
And I love my birthday.
Good. Everybody clap for Chelsea. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Oh my God, this has been such a beautiful day, folks. I hope you guys enjoy this wonderful day because it's just the beginning of a great life for beautiful Chelsea, who we grew up to be super somebody. Chelsea is going to do wonderful things in this world. She's gonna make a difference. So let me ask you, why is Chelsea's birthday? I want to ask you. So let me ask you. So Chelsea, what do you want to be? You want to be what? You want to be a doctor? You want to be an engineer? You want to be a lawyer? What do you want to be? Huh? Say to the camera. Get up and tell the camera. I want to say as loud as you can. If you say it loud enough, you get a bag of chips. What do you want to be, Chelsea? A doctor, a lawyer, or engineer. What do you want to be?
A doctor.
Very good. Everybody clap for Chelsea. Since it's today's birthday, the next person that will come and tell the camera what he wants to be is Brett. Brett, come and tell on Chelsea's birthday, go to the camera and tell the camera what you want to be. You don't look at me, look at the camera.
A doctor.
Okay. All right, awesome. Clap for Brett on Chelsea's birthday. Yay! No. Your turn to go and tell. We are celebrating Chelsea's birthday.
I don't know yet.
If Chelsea, who is just 6 years old, knows what she wants to be, how come a 13-year-old child like you won't know what she wants to be? You're a teenager now. So what do you want to be? Next, Adriana. Adriana is the oldest child here. Chelsea's oldest sister, or should I say elder sister. So now, tell the camera what you want to be as loud as you can be. What do you want to be when you grow up? In a few years, you're gonna be going to college. You're going to 10th grade now. So in a few years, you're gonna be graduating. You're gonna go to college. So what do you want to study?
Nursing.
Nursing. So
Chelsea wants to be a doctor, and Adriana, the oldest sister, wants to be a nurse.
Everybody clap for her.
Yeah. So, folks, that is this interview, and bear in mind that though Adriana wants to be a nurse, she may change her mind tomorrow and become a doctor or something else. There is nothing wrong with being a nurse. So folks, these are just children. Children who have ambitions to be somebody, which is what society needs. Children need to aspire and work towards their goals. So these children aspire to be somebody. Somebody that society can reckon and respect. Reckon with and respect. So children, keep eating your cake. I'm going to switch the camera to the other side.
Starting cake.
Yes, have fun. Birthday.